The grand procession of the Golden Man in museums worldwide continues. The most outstanding historical heritage of Kazakhstan has arrived in Turkey. The Great Steppe History and Culture Exhibition is opened at the Museum of Anatolian Civilizations in Ankara. Firstly, the rich historical heritage of Kazakhstan should be popularized through such exhibitions. On the other hand, it is very important to show the bilateral cultural relations between Kazakhstan and Turkey, because the Anatolian culture is very rich. There are different stages of the Turkish history. The golden warrior symbolizes the entire ancient and rich history of our people. Most importantly, these exhibitions, such as the Golden Warrior Procession, provides more opportunities for the wide public to learn more about our country, about our rich traditions and our achievements. Currently, we're able to organize this interesting activity globally due to the support by the head of state. Museum of Anatolian Civilizations is the main historical museum in Turkey. To date, about 200,000 exhibits from different periods are stored in this museum, including collections from the Neolithic, Bronze Age, Ancient Greece, Byzantine and Ottoman empires. Tourists from all over the world come to see these exhibits.
I'm from Almaty and I'm here I came from United States, and basically it's my first time visiting Turkey, and I'm with a tour from United States. So we came to this museum and it was absolutely accidental, and I realized that, oh my God, I see the Kazakh flag, it's basically my country. And we just went and visit, and we see the beautiful exhibition.
Well, we don't know very much about Kazakhstan. So I mean, that's educational from that standpoint, to learn about Kazakhstan.
In total, more than 200 exhibits from the funds of the National Museum of Kazakhstan were presented at the exhibition. The valuable artifacts of the Kazakh people will be in Ankara until October 21st.